it's going to be another cold and windy day. They worked the field across the street the other day. A lot of guys are tearing up their potato rows. They're not even going to plant potatoes this year. So I got a box going to Richard Campbell in New Zealand. Thank you, Richard. That should be to you probably in a week or so, I would think. So anyway, it was $30 to send it to New Zealand, United States Parcel Service, so that was reasonable. And I have a $30 charge to ship overseas, so it makes more sense to buy more stuff. And Mr. Griffey's, it's locked. Mr. Griffey's loaded up in the truck. He's ready to go. We're going to the shop to bury milk bones. Take a poop and pee, whatever, then he's got to come back to the house, don't you, Mr. Griff? It's always scary because you're tipped on the road here and got a big deep ditch. If you were to slide off, you'd go upside down in a hurry. Woohoo, it's on. Okay, I gotta go get the truck back up here.
Okay, I came in here to take out some big-ass tree stumps. Big-ass tree stumps. Dig that one out. It ain't gonna budge. Yummy. Dipped over, and then I get the dirt off of the bottom, and maybe I'll stand a chance. That's a big old girl, ain't it? Holy, oh, well, we got a piece of it. I don't know how I'm going to move this. Probably gonna have to direct me. Is it better we go around that way to get through, or
if you can fit, I'd go straight. If you have to go around, so at the other end it's pretty open.
Okay, so you think we can fit through this way? Just looking at it?
Can you lift it?
I'm all the way up. That's where she's gonna be.
I'll get out there in front of you a little bit to see what the width looks like, and we might.
Okay. Scary. I gotta hang up the phone.